What's happening, Magnusites? So, we have a new king. A new king of the hill for trailer debuts. So this article from Yahoo Movies says, Star Wars zooms past Age of Ultron in debut. There are no strings on me. You know, I just thought about this. They're both owned by Disney. Disney like shit. Which one of my bitches is doing the best on the streets? Come here, Star Wars baby. Come here, girl. Give me a kiss. Now get on out there and make me some more money, bitch. Look, so this is what the article says. Starts out, it says, the force is strong in this one. Says the teaser trailer for Star Wars Episode 7, The Force Awakens, had the best first week of any trailer on YouTube in 2014, according to technology firm Zephyr, which tracks the numbers. The 88-second trailer racked up 58.2 million YouTube views since being released on November 28th, the day after Thanksgiving. A Zephyr spokesman said, the company's research had the Star Wars preview on track to become the most viewed trailer of all times. Woo! It said Avengers Age of Ultron had the previous best first week with 50.6 million views. Star Wars wasn't the only trailer to lap Avengers this week. The Jurassic World coming attraction notched 53.9 million YouTube views since it dropped on November 25th. The Star Wars trailer has been reviewed, parodied, and criticized since its release, which is true. The Star Wars Episode 7, The Force Awakens, arrives in theaters on December 18th, 2015. Damn. They force pushed Ultron out the way. They force jumped over Avengers fucking head. You get what I'm saying? I mean, they did a good job there. You know what I mean? Well, it's fucking Star Wars. You get what I'm saying? I mean, Star Wars is the legend. You get what I'm saying? They are the legend. I mean, in the 70s, you know, when they first came out, right? I think. I mean, come on. Late 70s or something like that. They have a massive following of not just new, younger generation, but old generation. Of course, everybody's going to be watching that. Now, I'm not making an excuse for them. I'm just saying they are the bigger legend. The Avengers are very relatively new as far as movies go, you know, and so is Jurassic Park, you know what I'm saying? So, of course they wouldn't beat them, you know what I mean? But give me your, comments below. Tell me what you think about the hype, the hysteria, the popularity of this trailer. I think it's pretty cool. I have no problem with it. The only one that I think may beat Star Wars is the bigger star, the bigger legend, and that is, or legends, the two big legends clashing, the first superhero ever. And the greatest detective ever. Yeah, I ain't even gotta say it. I think that's gonna be the teaser trailer to beat them all. Post your comments below, let me know what you think. Woman subscribers.